Oh, it's time to meet up with Shilonen. Let's ask her how things have been going.